Hi, this is Eva from Veo. In this video, I'll show you how to use Draw on Screen feature to give better feedback to your players. So first you want to start with marking highlight. Then we'll choose the drawing icon and the action bar appears. We can choose the color of our drawings and we can choose among three forms: arrow, square and line. So first I want to underline the position of these four players. I will choose lines. When I'm happy with my drawing, I'll save it. You can make more than one drawing within one highlight. So let's just move a little further and create another one. So I want to tell one of my players where I want him to go. I use the square and then I use the arrow to indicate the direction. I save this one too. So now I choose the type of the highlight. This was an attack and I want to tag the players involved. If there's something extra you want to say, you can add the comment. I want this highlight to be visible to the team only and now I save. The highlight appears on the right side. It has a drawing icon to indicate the drawings in this highlight. Let's play it. We will see the drawings when we play highlight. Here we go, the first one. And there's the second one. Okay, thank you for watching and enjoy Draw on Screen feature.